Tonight's task was all about finding 9 very different items.